Rachel. Wow. Look at this handsome guy. Listen, would you finish up here for me, sweetheart? Take these out for me.
Sure.
All right? I gotta go finish up dressing.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Well, what do you think? Too much? Too little? Not enough?
Are you kidding me? I think there's enough food here to feed an army.
Not the food! The dress!
You look fantastic.
Thank you. Hey, do you want to try some of my melon balls before I pack them up?
I'm sorry, what?
Wow. It's a good thing Brad and Katie are away on location today.
Why?
If they're not at the wedding, then you won't be reminded about losing the evidence against Brad.
Do me a favor. Don't mention that subject ever again.
Oh, Sage, you look beautiful. Your brothers are going to be so sorry to miss this wedding.
They'd rather be playing soccer. How about you, Mommy? Why aren't you dressed for the wedding?
Because I wasn't invited.
All the food's in the kitchen. I don't think anyone's going to go hungry.
Oh, good. Don't the flowers look beautiful? Mike built that arbor just for the wedding.
Really? Nice work, Mike.
Thank you.
Listen, I'm sorry that Brad and Katie couldn't make it, but I'm glad you're here, Jack.
Let's grab a drink.
Hey, Holden.
Jack. You think I deserve this, don't you?
I didn't say a word.
Exactly. We barely said a word to each other in weeks. Are we okay or what?
I'll never forget what you did with Carly. But lately I'm trying to be less judgmental, so yeah, we're okay.
Good. Let's change in attitude.
Could you come in here for a second? I need you to taste my gravy, see if it's got enough kick.
You could taste your gravy.
What do you have there?
A magic flower.
Really?
These purple ones have special powers. You make a wish and close your eyes. And then, when you open them, you'll see your true love. Try it.
Well, I already see my true love, Sage Snyder. You have a wonderful time, okay?
Bye, Mommy.
Bye.
Hey.
Hey, Carly.
Hi. I'm just dropping Sage off. I know I don't belong here.
Yes, you do. I want you to stay.
I didn't get an invitation.
Well, it's okay. I don't think anybody will mind. You see, Lily and I, we've come to an understanding.
Good for you. But I'm clearly not dressed for a wedding.
You look perfect. You always do.
Hello, Carly. Thank you for dropping Sage off.
I invited Carly to stay.
But I can't. It's really not appropriate. Give Aaron and Allison my best, please.
I just love your dress. You are such a beautiful bride.
I concur. Listen, aww. Your father wants to record all this for posterity. He's got the camera down there all fired up and ready to go. Yeah.
All right.
Have fun.
Thanks.
There she is.
I want to go pose with Faith and Natalie.
Okay, go ahead.
If you make a wish and close your eyes, when you open them, you'll see your true love.
What are you doing out here, Carly?
Waiting for the reception to be over so I can bring Sage home.
This.
Sage gave it to me. She says it's magic. If you play your cards right, it can conjure up your true love.
It's good to know. Come on.
I was thinking about mistakes. The ones I've made. The worst was losing you.
We've all done things we're not proud of.
Not you.
You of all people know I'm not perfect. Far from it.
At least you're making a new life for yourself. You seem happy, Jack.
I'm getting there.
Janet's a good person. No agendas. If anyone had to take my place in your life, I'm glad it's someone like her.
Something wrong there.
What's that?
No one can take your place in my life. All I need is your touch. Wake me up with your lips.
Come at me from up above. Why did you come out here?
I was supposed to be running an errand for Emma, but I could give you a drive home if you want.
Yeah, I'm fine. You should get back to Janet. She'd be worried.
Aren't you picking up? Please call me.
Hey.
Hey! There you are, big guy. What happened to you?
Nothing.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.